To your local news now, police say a man entered the Albany Med emergency room yesterday with a gunshot wound to the knee. The victim was allegedly shot during a robbery on First Street between Henry Johnson Boulevard and Lexington Avenue. The victim is being treated for non-life-threatening injuries. Anyone with information is asked to call the number listed on your screen.